Turn back, traveler. Terror waits within this mist. Many have braved the shadowed veil, but vain is all courage against the peril that guards the way. Near Giant's Gap, in the gloom before dawn, we marched unsuspecting into the Imperial's trap. Then we stood and fought, our shield wall defending, until by dawn's light, the Legion's ranks wavered. But I never knew if Night's End brought victory. A swift flying arrow to Sovngarde carried me. I do not know, but none have passed through. Alduin, his hunger insatiable, hunts the lost souls snared within this shadowed valley. Can you lead the way to where Shore's Hall waits, beckoning us on to welcome long sought? I saw it fair when first I trod this long-sought path. The pain and fear vanished, dreamlike, and a vision beckoned. Shore's Hall, shimmering across the clouded veil, but quenched was hope by the shrouding mist. My mind is darkened. I've lost the way, and wander blindly. Hurry! Before Alduin your life devours, bring word to Shore's Hall of our hard fate. I'll try to hold to your hopeful purpose. Quickly, before this encompassing fog once more snares me in the World Eater's net. No escape. Courage is useless.
What brings you, Wayfarer Grim, to wander here in Sovngarde, Soul's End? Shore's gift to honor dead. A faithful errand. No few have chafed to face the worm since first he set his soul snare here at Sovngarde. Alduin's threshold. But Shore restrained our wrathful onslaught. Perhaps deep counseled your doom he foresaw. No shade are you, as usually here passes. But living, you dare the land of the dead. By what right do you request entry? Ah, it's been too long since last I faced a doom-driven hero of the Dragonblood. Living or dead, by decree of Shore, none may pass this perilous bridge till I judge them worthy by the warrior's test. Rodal! You fought well. I find you worthy. It is long since one of the living has entered here. May Shore's favor follow you and your end.
Welcome, Dragonborn. Our door has stood empty since Alduin first set his soul snare here. By Shore's command, we sheathed our blades, and ventured not the Vale's dark mist. But three await your word to loose their fury upon the perilous foe. Gormlaith, the fearless, glad-hearted in battle. Hekon, the valiant, heavy-handed warrior. Feldir, the old. Far-seeing and grim.
Far you've traveled, your trials long, to taste of Sovngarde's sweet delights. Seek ye food or song unending, fighting, drinking, fellowship, and boasting. Find welcome here and warm your soul.
No gloom can hold my heart for long in Shore's blessed hall, where no shadows lie.
At long last, Alduin's doom is now ours to seal. Just speak the word, and with high hearts, we'll hasten forth to smite the worm.
Hail, comrade.
Wherever he lurks.
Shall we by clash of steel?
Hold, comrades. Let us counsel take before battle is blindly joined. Alduin's mist is more than a snare. Its shadowy gloom is his shield and cloak. But with four voices joined, our valor combined, we can blast the mist and bring him to battle.
Feldir speaks wisdom. The world-eater coward fears you, Dragonborn. We must drive away his mist, shouting together, and then unsheathe our blades in desperate battle with our black-winged foe.
To battle, my friends! The field will echo with the clamor of war, our wills undaunted.
The eyes of Shore upon you this day. Defeat Alduin and destroy his soul snare.
You cannot fight the foe in this mist.
Clear skies! Combine our shouts!
Struggle in vain.
Stand fast! His strength is failing! Once more and his might will be broken!
One more time! And the world is over!
Akur!
At last, and cleansed his Sovngarde of its evil snare. They will sing of this battle in Shore's Hall forever. But your fate lies elsewhere. When you have completed your count of days, I may welcome you again with glad friendship and bid you join the blessed feasting. Ready to rejoin the living, just bid me so, and I will send you back. Return now to me with this rich boon from Shore, my lord. A shout to bring a hero from Sovngarde in your hour of need.
So, it is done. Alduin, Dilon. The eldest is no more. He who came before all others and has always been. Of course, Alduin Wachlan Dani. I would not have helped you if I thought otherwise. You did what was necessary. Alduin had flown far from the path of right action in his pachlok, in the arrogance of his power. But I cannot celebrate his fall. Zutiraz ach ochma. He was my brother once. This world will never be the same. Perhaps. At least it will continue to exist, Greek Loslein. And, as you told me once, the next world will have to take care of itself. Fool Nilos. Even I cannot see past time's ending. But I forget myself. Krosis. Solos mid fadon. Melancholy is an easy trap for a Dover to fall into. You have won a mighty victory, Sahroch Kongrach. One that will echo through all the ages of this world for those who have eyes to see. Savor your triumph, Dovahkiin. This is not the last of what you will write upon the currents of time. Goran, I feel younger than I have in many an age. Many of the Dovahkiin are now scattered across Kizal. Without Alduin's lordship, they may yet bow to the Vahzen, brightness of my Thun. But willing or no, they will hear it. Fare thee well, Dovahkiin.
Undana wa Uthgain. I wish the old one luck in his quest. But I doubt many will wish to exchange Alduin's wardship for the tyranny of Parthenax's